Then, and then, okay, right now, dito po kami sa Palo, Leyte. Nakasakit kami sa van. Makikita po ninyo na Palo, Leyte is really totally devastated. Dito po nagkakaroon ng mass grave, yung mga namatay. So, many of the people here are evacuating and they go to other provinces like Cebu, and some of them go to Manila, some of them go to Catbalogan, because this place is really horrible, and there is no means of living here. There is, because most of the business here are closed, and there is no job opportunity for them. So what they did is they travel from other cities and provinces near Leyte. So please pray for the pastors who are still here in Leyte, Pastorica Church, and they are really a good and great encouragement to me and to our team. God bless, and may the Lord touch your heart.